Isaac, I cracked the Ishimura's MedSci reports. They're a fucking horror show. These things mold any dead tissue into a new form. One kind infects corpses, and the rest...
make more corpses to infect.
That organic shit on the walls, that's dead tissue too. The crew thought it was a habitat changer. Isaac, I'm gonna run some diagnostics. I think that stuff's spreading.
To the bridge looking for you, but it is completely fucked. I'm not sticking around in case whatever did it comes back, and neither should you. It looks like the admin staff went to the mining deck to meet up with the other survivors. I'll head there too. If you aren't with them, I'll find a way to contact you. I promise.
Thank you.
You got it. The ADS cannons are back online. Wait, auto-targeting offline. Calibration data not found. Fuck. No auto-targeting. The cannons are useless.
What about manual targeting?
You want to go out there with all that shit raining down and target the ADS cannons manually?
If I give the cannons enough targeting data, it'll recalibrate the system. You got a better idea?
Christ. I'll open exterior access. I hope you know what you're doing. What's the plan?
I'll sink a few of the ADS cannons to one of my tools. I target an asteroid, the cannons take it out, and I recalibrate the system.
We're out of options. Do it.
Security request retrieved.
Oh, God! Someone stop him!
This is Second Officer Sheik. I need security here right now. Someone's coming. White, for Christ's sake, step away from the controls. We need our first officer. Captain Matthias is dead.
The captain's dead. Vincent's security team is dead. Hold the left.
Step away from the airlock. That's an order.
Who's left, Sheik? A crew full of uni fanatics?
Eckhart's crew doesn't come immediately. If a PC director could go that bad,
entering
maybe the whole company's rotten to the core. Just like Aegis VII. You think CEC won't send a rescue team for their precious planet cracker? Think white. We just need to hold on.
Yes.
Thinking targeting system.
Should.
No, stop!
Oh, what? You goddamn fool! Seal it! Seal the airlock now!
Critical. Auto-targeting systems enabled.
They're back. The ADS cannons are online shipwide. Thank God. Engaging autopilot. Get yourself inside, Isaac. I think I've figured out our next move.
Exiting zero gravity. Exiting vacuum.
Isaac, Hammond, I just intercepted a transmission for medical.
Someone's down there?
See what you make of this.
This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan. Medical is a sanctuary. All survivors, please join us.
Nicole, I'm going back to medical.
Makes sense.
I'll head to the crew deck and look for survivors from the bridge. I'll be in touch.
The crew deck. Wonder if you know something we don't.
Thank you.
Clearance confirmed. Now arriving at medical.
Pass to the chemical lab.
What? You said the chemical lab? I can barely hear you. Medical just locked behind me. Hello?
Another survivor. At last. You'll be safe here. I'm a doctor.
Is Nicole Brennan with you?
You're not here for sanctuary, then. Well, Dr. Brennan's currently engaged. Shall I send you to her?
How about you unlock these doors, and I'll find her myself.
Are you that selfish? You might let something in. Or out.
Shit.
So, you've decided to be difficult. Take a seat. I'll deal with you momentarily.
All sacrifices have been cancelled on your further notice. Violations of the snowfly policy will incur a platform disadvantage.
Thank you.
Disturbing my other patients.
What is this?
Research, of course. I'm so close to finding that missing factor. A Unitop just doesn't understand.
Confirmed. Clearance confirmed. Thank you. Patient log retrieved.
There. I have to record these days. The old memory, you know. As I was saying, the new treatment I'm developing should be just the ticket. The trial is very promising.
Trial?
You'll be back at your post in a jiffy with CEC none the wiser. Unless you don't trust me.
No, of course I trust you. Let's give it a shot.
Volunteer 9 is a young man. I'm testing my new tissue regeneration form. I expect death within the hour, but the changes to the vascular system are very promising. One moment for the cleanup.
For the last time, yes, a trauma team is issued. Yes, I called 3 times. My patient is traveling. Get off your smoke break and help me.
Shipwide transmission override. Isaac Clarke.
Just a trick.
Isaac. Make us whole.
Isaac Clarke. All right. Dr. Brennan's nearest and dearest. We were colleagues, you know. Dr. Chalice Mercer.
you the reason the marker won't begin? That's it. Convergence is installed. She's meddling. How is the question? But even if I was to ask, I suspect you're not the talkative type. And I haven't fully explored the cause of death as that missing factor. Dismemberment. Now, I think you're on the right track there. Try and relax, Mr. Clarke. Convergence is so close. Maybe your death will tip the balance.
It was a trick by a fucking unitologist. Dr. Mercer. He's locked down medical to experiment on the crew.
Oh, God. Every way out is locked down through one of the offices. Must be Mercer's. I can brute force the internal doors, but you'll have to reach his office and lift the lockdown manually.
Clarke, my hunter may regenerate, but he takes an attack like that personally.
Surgical log, Dr. Jonas Mercer. This is Shane. When I began my research, the Terran's kind insights into the marker were being examined. Now he's been for sending little missiles like this one.
You butcher! I saw your hunter! I know who it used to be! Cellular regeneration? God, don't you see what you've done? I agree with Amelia. If this is unitology, I want no part of it.
My diagnosis. The four elements that the same dementia reported to Aegis 7. Emilia, for example. The only Emilia is ever mentioned was his wife. And Emilia Kai died 7 years ago. Surgical log, Dr. Charles Mercer, tissue regeneration experiment 5.
Please,
the children of the marker, Kynes, necromorphs, have provided all the material I could ask for. And the infector variant has provided a key insight.
promise!
Implanting the materials directly into the brain renders optimal results.
Doctor,
of course, that requires puncturing the frontal bone just above the clavella.
Please, no!
Don't worry. It's been sterilized.
Protocols corrupted. Rebooting system. Please stand by.
Who's there?
Oh, God. Hold on. I can help you.
Not me. Save hydroponics. We're all dying. Air's poison. But there's still time. Her enzyme will work if... She just needs liquid nitrogen. Save us!
Shit, he was right. Air quality is dropping ship-wide. Something's poisoning the oxygen and hydroponics. If we lose our air supply...
He said we could fix it. He came looking for liquid nitrogen. And there has to be some in the cryogenics lab.
Okay. Not like we have a better option. I'll clear you a path to cryo.
Door protocols rebooted. Thank you for your patience. Acoustic hazard clear.
Okay, it's clearing. Mercer, pump that gas in from hydroponics. If the air's already that bad.
I'm gonna need a faster way to cryogenics.
I'll open the other door from the chemical lab. It'll take you straight there.